everybody. Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I have our two newest boarding trains, Miss Ruby and Miss Riley. Ruby and Riley are sister dogs to Sailor and Teddy, who just went home this morning. And now these two are in for training. Teddy and Sailor were pups. These two are a little older. They've been through a training program in the past. Unfortunately, they were not treated wonderfully. And, you know, each of the dogs act a little, you know, nervous. Ruby is definitely our more dominant one. Riley's a little more of a nervous one. She has some problems with men with boots, large shoes. She'll nip at them, things like that. We think those things probably stem from a bad experience with her previous training. Obviously, she's not going to have that experience with us. It's going to be all about fun. It's going to be confidence building, setting expectations. You know, just really getting her to where she feels good about life. They can have fun and be really, really good dogs along with the other two who've already gone home. So let me show you what these two know now. Ruby, Riley, come. Ruby, sit. Oh, that's a good girl. Good girl. It's like down, down, down. Riley, down, down, down. You lay down, Riley? Good dogs. Good. Sit. Sit. Ruby, sit. Riley, sit. Good. Heel. Walk. Heel. Heel. Down. Hey, girls. Down. 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 Come. Good. Good. Little come, little sit. Ruby's pretty good with the down. The first time that I asked her to do it three times, she did all right. They're not necessarily dragging us down the road on the leash, but they're not too big either. We're going to work on the distractions a ton, get that confidence built up. Two great dogs go home in 2 weeks. Can't wait to show you.
Good job! Good job!
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.